All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel, and thanks for tuning in. I appreciate everybody spending a few minutes of your day with me, checking out some chicken lights and straight pipes with old Atreyu here. Let's dive on into today's machine. Today, even though it's a little dark this morning, we are in the Western Star 4800 SB from Shadow Walker Modding. Let's call this episode Brutus and the Bigfoot, because behind her we got the DeLoop with the Bigfoot monster truck on her. Heading out of Cheyenne into Denver today. The DeLoop, old Dro Modden. Few small problems, but he's back actually, so there might be an update. I need to go check to be truthful. Under the hood today, we have Zmod C16. Let's fire this puppy up. Sure hope you enjoy the ride, and I'll catch you guys on the backside. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Everybody, I sure hope you enjoyed the ride. I appreciate everybody stuck around with me to the end here. Somebody squeezed the Bigfoot in this tiny little spot because they got the lift right here too. I mean, just God. Anyway, remember to check the description for any of the links to the mods that I'm using today if you'd like to pick them up. And subscribe if you're not. Share the video, like the video, comment down below. Tell me what you'd like to see or how I did. What you think of the video? And until next time, drivers, stay safe out there and take care, guys.